Hello and welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make mutton yakhni pulao in Delhi style. So let's start. For this I have 1.5 cup of basmati rice which I have soaked in water, 250 grams of mutton, half a cup of curd, 2 tablespoon each of fennel seeds and coriander seeds, 2 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Here I have paste of 2 onions, 1 onion thinly sliced, 2 green chilies. Here I have some whole spice, 1 cinnamon stick, 4 cloves, 4 peppercorns, 1 bay leaves, 3 green cardamoms, 1 black cardamom, salt to taste and orange fruit color. Here I have muslin cloth in which I'll add coriander seeds and fennel seeds and will make a potli or bag out of it. Our potli is ready. Now in the cooker I'll add mutton. Here you can use mutton with bones but I am using boneless. Then to it we'll add onion paste. Then we'll add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 1.5 cup of water. Mix it. Now we'll add our fennel and coriander seeds, potli or bag. Then we'll add salt. Mix it. And let it cook till the mutton is done. After almost half an hour, our mutton is done. We'll remove the potli out of it. In the wok, we'll add 2 tablespoons of desi ghee. Now to it, I'll add a whole spice. Then to it, I'll add green chilies and sliced onions. Mix it. Now to this, I'll add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Mix it. And let it cook for about 2 minutes. Now to it we'll add mutton. Don't throw the stock, we'll need it later on. If you like my video, then do subscribe. Also, if you have any requests or suggestions to make, please comment down below. Subscribe to my channel and hit the notify button to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Now to this I'll add curd. Mix it properly. And let it cook. Now to this we'll add a leftover stock. And we'll let it boil. As you can see, the stock is boiling. To this I'll add basmati rice which I have soaked in water for about 30 minutes. To this, we'll add salt. Keep a check on salt because we have added salt before in the stock. Mix the rice very slowly or else your grains will break. Let it cook. The water has almost evaporated now. To this, I'll add orange food color. I have mixed a bit of water with the food color because I don't want my rice to be like very orangish in color. Cover it with lid and let it cook. It is done on slow flame. A pla is done. Now I'll dish it out. Delhi style yakni pulao is done. Serve it with cucumber and onion raita. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up. Do comment and share my video. Subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon to get notified. Thank you.